Daniel Sedin leaves at the blue line for Henrik Sedin. Here's Alex Edler with a wrist shot. Scores!
Serge, unbelievable.
Through the screen of Yannick Hansen, Alex Edler with 12.2 seconds to go in the period makes it 1-0.
Now you were talking about Henrik and Daniel Sedin and how they hadn't been out there in a while, and the way Henrik came back on that St. Louis chance, I thought, man, they have got their legs. And then they make the plays to Alex Edler, who snaps it by Ryan Elliott. Here comes Henrik coming back, and it turns into a 3-on-3 to a 3-on-2 because Henrik lets his man go. But then they get the puck, and what happens? Make two plays. Alex Edler's got it. Screen in front. And it's by Brian Elliott.